Fengwei Town in Quanzhou is one of the four places in southern Fujian strategic to fishing. The town is surrounded by the sea on three sides, providing deep water and a wide harbor, as well as a natural shelter from strong winds. According to historical data, the shipbuilding industry has flourished here for years, dating back as far as the Song and Yuan Dynasties. Nowadays, of course, traditional wood ships have been replaced by ones made from hard steel. But the craftsmanship required to build ships in the fishing village that's been passed down through generations and kept alive. Huang Tan'an is an inheritor of the famous Huang's shipbuilding craftsmanship. And now, they make models which are carefully and precisely designed after scaling down the ancient ships made by their ancestors. The most famous model is the Fu ship. In ancient China, the coastal areas of Fujian often employed sailors to cooperate with government troops in combating piracy and general peacekeeping. And to do that, it was these seagoing ships that were used for their excellent performance. Although it is modeled after an antique ship, the Huangs have stuck to the methods passed down by their ancestors. First step is to lay the keel as the foundation of a ship, regardless whether it's a model or a full-size one. Then, lay the shifting board. Set the watertight compartment according to the size of the ship. Then, lay the ribs and carve the curving outer hull plates and the deck. When the outer hull is done, fill in the gaps between the plates. The fifth step is carving and coloring, which is very important. The prototype of the Fu ship is based on the official ships from the Yuan and Ming dynasties. On the ship, there are five embrasures on both sides, and the sides of the ship are painted black, making it different from other ancient ships. After that, the shipbuilder tends to carve patterns which are auspicious and considered a prayer for safety. Finally, erect the mast and stretch the sail, and a Fu ship is completed. The model ships made by the Huangs are not just accurate in their appearance, but many physical details of the ancient Chinese ships are also retained. 它都是当时按那个我们这边梅州嘛妈祖那个那义务上的那花边嘛，啊，它就保佑平安的意思，哎，在这些有的这个雕刻，像这个像这个形状，这个这些哈，就是根据那个妈祖的蝎子，像妈祖蝎嘛，它是根据妈祖的那个蝎子形状画的雕刻在几对几对雕刻在，就是保平安的意思。It's
not just making the Fu ship that makes Huang Tan'an proud of his ancestry. It's the fact that they had been engaged in building some of the biggest wooden seagoing ships in Chinese history.
Huang Tan'an
During the Ming Dynasty, Zheng He's journey to the west is considered the longest naval trip on the biggest scale, including the largest fleet in ancient China. Whether it's a Fu ship or Zheng He's ship, the wooden ships of the past have decayed a long time ago, and it's impossible to find any trace of them. But the glorious shipbuilding history in Quanzhou City remains, passed down through the Huang generations. Maybe these miniature ships will help us picture those sea voyages of the past.